Last week, our mate Tash shared her ice bath experience with us.
Yeah, we thought we'd give it a bit of a crack as well and try cryotherapy.
Yeah, it's not sitting in a bucket of your own tears.
No.
It's this.
Just full frozen for life.
No.
I think so.
What, to live forever?
Time, yeah.
Live forever.
Hello,
oh,
Sean.
Hi. Hey, how guys.
Are you? Tristan. Hey, how you doing?
Hi, I'm Sarah.
Hey, Sarah.
We're excited.
I'm terrified. Cryogenically freezing us? Is that what you're doing with us today?
That's exactly what we're going
to
do.
Oh. Right. I was trying to explain to Sarah what it is, but I don't really know myself as well. So what exactly are we doing?
So we're going to step in this room in a second. We're going to get you all changed. You're going to strip right down. We're going to give you some socks, gloves, and boots to wear. Okay, you're going to stand in this chamber and you're going to hit with liquid nitrogen gas for 3 minutes and you're going to get down the temperature around about minus 90 to minus 100 degrees Celsius for 3 minutes.
Minus 100 degrees Celsius?
Celsius.
No, I don't do cold. Oh, all right, okay, so that sounds pretty cold. How cold does it get, say, in Antarctica, for example?
So the average temperature in the Antarctic is minus 89. So you're going to get just below that in your underwear.
So that's balmy compared to this.
I couldn't even put my shoes on in the morning when I first opened up this place. And using the cryo, I could come out and put my hands straight on the floor immediately.
So you swear by it.
I will swear by it.
And we're gonna swear in it. Give it a go.
Let's go, let's do it.
All right, guys, I'll get you jump in there.
Stylish, I like him.
Here we go. Yeah, more dressing, I suppose. Who's going first, though?
I don't know what's more terrifying, me in bike shorts or what we're about to do to our bodies.
This is like my beach gear.
Yeah, right.
Irish people going to the beach.
All right.
Who's going first?
Let's rock, paper, scissors it.
Right on.
Ready?
Yeah. One, two, three.
Go again.
Let's learn how to play first. Ready? One, two, three, shoot.
That's me.
Dolly, in you get, mate.
Pink.
Hot pots. Okay, you're gonna be great.
How long do I have to stay in here for?
So you're in here for 3 minutes.
If you do it right.
All right, are you ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go.
Feeling good?
Yep.
Feeling hot, hot, hot. Initial thoughts, Harris. Initial thoughts.
Okay, it's getting cold now. It's getting cold. Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Does it feel funny, huh?
Oh.
Make sure you keep that chin up, huh? Where are you feeling the most? Arms, legs?
Legs at the moment. How chilly are we up to now?
So you're getting in at minus 40 and you're gonna get down to around about minus 90 towards the end.
Oh.
So it slowly gets colder as it goes on.
You comfy?
Look, it just feels so tropical in here. We just need ScoMo, a ukulele and a bit of dragon. How long has that been?
So you're a minute in.
A minute?
Oh, good job. That's good. Ooh. That's good.
Ooh.
You're doing great, mate.
Am I? How long have I got?
You've got 4 hours left.
You got a minute and 10 seconds to go.
Okay, I think I'm done.
Good job.
Ooh. Let me out.
Yeah, watch yourself now. Good times. You feel okay? Watch your steps there, watch your steps.
It is so cold in there.
Is it?
It is freezing. What, 2 minutes? Right. I can't believe you do this imagine. So much. Oof.
Is it colder than you thought?
It starts out kind of mellow, and then they really hit you with the penguins. Let's get you in. You love this body hack sort of stuff. You're into this. I did 2 minutes. You've got 3 minutes.
Honestly, I haven't felt the cold since I've been in Ireland.
Okay, well.
It's a lot warmer over here, even when it's wet.
County Wicklow stepping back there. Give it to me.
I'm actually cold already. Right.
You ready?
Right, let's get into there. I tell you, it's not too bad.
You're gonna do this in your ear.
Oh, well, that's just disappeared.
Yeah. What? Is your voice going higher?
I think so. Oh, Tristina's
it's
here.
It's chilly, isn't it? What are we up to now?
The most comfortable I've ever been.
Tristan is up at almost minus 60.
It's not actually too bad. I feel really refreshed in here.
You feel refreshed?
Yeah, I feel really nice. It's kind of hitting me love handles a little bit at the back there, and I don't know whether to be rubbing them or not.
Come on, you got this.
So you're sitting at minus 96 right now.
I feel like my nipples must have disappeared or something. I mean, they were small
three,
before I get in here, but...
2, 1, and...
Jesus Christ. Keep the camera up, man.
So athletes love this thing. What you've had, the Wanderers here, Sydney FC, Sydney Swans, it all helps.
Yeah, so it speeds up the recovery time by about 50%.
I feel good.
Yeah?
I'm gonna go back in again. No! I tell you, I feel the difference when the gloves come off.
Yeah.
Holy moly.
It's quite something, huh?
I feel it.
How's that skin? I'm gonna go warm up.
Yeah, yeah, I'll catch up, huh?
Oh, I love that. Yeah. Big thanks to Sean at Coal Recovery as well for having us along for the cryotherapy. You can check out more on the website on your screen. I love that.
Yeah, you loved it. Mm. You loved it. Apparently, it's had all wonderful things for you too. It can burn calories, like 800 calories in that
session.
It's
good for inflammation.
Inflammation, yeah. So go talk to your GP and check it out. Maybe this is something you'd like to do. But it got us thinking, we need to do kind of some weird, fun things.
Yeah.
And we want you guys at home to send us some ideas, what you'd like to see us try. Is it scary? Is it funny? Whatever. We can be your guinea pigs.
Yeah, and even stuff that you want to try yourselves. We'll do the research for you. Send us your suggestions or evil ideas, whatever way you want to call them, and we might try yours. Yeah. Bye-bye.